Yeah, I know, I get it. You told me for like a second time, so anyway guys, my name is Lee Hep98, and welcome back to the Rayman 2 Revolution. So the Tensei said that if we cannot build against the temple without Glowbox and Carmen the Whale. Okay. Wait, but why is that? I can't go that way. Because that's where the spider is. If I go near that spider again, it's going to kill me. Magic well. Glowbox heist. Pretty sure Glowbox will tell me. He might... No. Not in there. Glowbox. Oh yeah, it's okay now. We're waiting for Glowbox to get in here with us too. Can you not run any faster, Glowbox? Still walking very slow. You've been walking so slow like a long time. And stop dancing. No music playing. Well, I'm sorry. I hope I'm not being mean to Glowbox. Well, but I just thought that how would he be dancing if there's no music? Right, let's go. Where should we go? This way. Are we going this way? We're not going that way. I'm guessing that we had to go this way. Excuse me, Glowbox. The good news is that there's no pirates anymore. I just saw Carmen the Whale in the water. Oh, there he is there. There she is, I meant to say. Wait a minute. Where did she go? What the? How'd she get here? You know what, never mind, who cares? I think Carmen the Whale picked you up. Is this thing up? Oh, there we go. I hate it when things don't do anything. It feels like as if I'm looking at a sound on a platform that does not actually feel a move. Temple. Where am I supposed to go? I have to go down there? Are you crazy? No, I'm dead. I think I should jump down there. I think I'm supposed to do something here. Over here, is this like a pathway? I think I had to jump towards that platform and land in there. There we go. Let's go on ahead. Take a mite. You fell. You fell. You fell, actually, how? Come at me, boy, come at me. You are dead. You can't defeat me now. Mind up. Is this like a jumping net? Yep, I was right. Wait, what's under there? Am I supposed to blow this up with my big full power? Yes, I do. I was right. Alright, let me look around here. There might be some cages to be rescued. Why, what's this doing here? Ah, I see now. Wrong way. Alright, one more time. Alright, here we go. So close. Okay, I cannot show that down low. I need to be like down lower. Maybe over here. Yeah, that should be a good spot. Oh, I don't need my full power. Right, I'm gonna follow that purple ring. I wanna see where is that going. Oh, what's this here? Oh, it's the golden fists. Right. Let's go on ahead here. I do see a cage under the bouncy platform, but I don't know how to get to it. There you go. That's one. They're all down. One down and one to go. What's stuff like that? This temple is fucking dangerous, full of lava and everywhere. Who the hell would come down here? No way. Is that one of those watermelon things there? That you... no way. Alright, so if I shoot it different directions here. Ah, so I see now. It kind of like, you have to like, it kind of reminds me of Super Mario Sunshine. Cause like, you know the boat? You know the volcano level, you know like where, I'll tell you about it later guys, I'm gonna focus here. Hey, leave me alone, you black things, wherever you are. Oh god, after me. Back off, leave me alone. Oh, Jimmy. You're still after me? Okay guys, let me explain guys. Like, that blue... berry, that purple berry that I stand on, you know like where he said that you can actually shoot your powers different directions, make this thing go different direction. It kind of reminds me of Super Mario Sunshine, where, like, on the volcano level where you had to fight Bowser, where on the boat you have to, like, turn the boat in different directions, but if you crash into something, it sinks, and then that's how Mario dies. But the good thing, this does not happen. That they stole this from Super Sunshine. Isn't that why they kind of... whoops, that's too far away. I went too far. Oh my god, that was a close one. I know you fell into the lava. Alright, I hope this thing does not like get smaller or something like that if it keeps hitting walls there. Because, like, seriously, I've never done this before. I know, so where are we? Okay, there's another one. Alright, where should we go now? We can't go back, we can't go that way because that's already been taken. Look at that. I like how it bounces with me there. It feels like it said, let me come with you. Oh my god. This is crazy. This is so crazy. This is not right. I wonder, anyway, where my path is level before. I cannot destroy the fire flames because they actually don't get destroyed. Ouch! I wasn't anywhere near the fire. I can't reach that. Never mind, I got an eye. There you go, your free knight. We broke through the wall. Rayman is very strong. I know, where should we go now? Ah, very smart. What the heck? Did the camera just change? Whoa, whoa. That is so dangerous, definitely dangerous. If I was down this temple, I would be very careful. Oh Jesus me, that scared me. I thought that was gonna crush me there. Okay, the next one. Is it just me? Are we moving? Or do I have to, like, go down there? Oh, I have to, like, jump down there. I thought I had to, like, move this thing down. Oh, we're moving now, we're moving. Oh, I have a feeling we're being... Get attacked by bats! What the heck? Bats! Leave me alone. Back off. There we go. I didn't expect that there's gonna be bats in this game. I actually said bat, like, and then they do show up. Maybe because everybody knows that bats only live in caves. Leave me alone, fireballs. Oh, tiny spiders, leave me alone. There you go, that'll teach them. I thought there was like a giant spider like looking through the crack hole. Oh, the fireballs won't leave me alone. Oh my goodness. Where are we at now? I hate it when the camera keeps moving by itself sometimes. It's just not that good. Oh my goodness. I hate you, flamethrowers. Go away. Oh shit, I hurt myself, knight. I think this other mask must be here. I hear a cage help. Oh no, oh my god. Not the giant spider. Oh my god, leave me alone. Yes! Take that giant spider. I guess I do need to get stronger to take down these giant spiders. Well, at least I took care of that giant spider. Never bother me again, spiders. What's this here? Do we have to, like, give a big blast? Okay, now where are we going? Where do we have to go now? Well, this way. I think there's a boss down here. Oh, Jimmy, what the heck are you? Oh! What are you doing down here? Wait for me there, buddy. Oh no, it's not gonna be easy. Definitely not gonna be easy. I'm gonna rage at this fucking game. I think. Because look how difficult that is. You call that a fun level, and I fell. There we go. I'm gonna focus, guys. I'm gonna stay quiet. Because if you need to focus, you're gonna stay quiet. No. Alright, we finally got past this fucking rocket level bit. It just took me for like an hour to do this fucking rocket bit. We finally made it in. Oh my goodness. What an exhaustion of that bit here. Always riding a rocket, and sometimes you always cause a lot of fails. Now, where are we now? Wait a second. Oh, I'm making myself here. I've been down there before. Where am I supposed to go now? Wait a minute. I'm confused right now. This doesn't make any sense. We've already... Oh wait, well, maybe this is a different one here. I don't even know. I'm kind of confused. Okay, stupid ball, I'm gonna call it. Am I supposed to go back down there again? Like, seriously, why the hell would I have been here before? Yeah, it takes me back here again. But I can't go back. Let me kill myself. No, that's not fair. No, this can't be happening. Apparently, guys, I figure I had to... I had to go back to where we started, where we had to go through back to the other direction. There's actually another lava path I had to go through. But I thought we're going to like a lava fall. That's what I was thinking. Now, where are we now? This is actually like a full maze in here. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. Probably this way. And this is where the... Yeah, guys, a pirate just attacked us there. Luckily, I just jump off and fight back. Oh my goodness me. Every time you play a game, you have no clue where you're going. Ah, look who we have here. Okay, there's a gulp. There's one of these little guys here. Come here. I thought you could only fight them in Cave of Bad Dreams. Why are you so scared? Come on out. Maybe if I look away. Let me try again. There you go, he just look. If I look away. There you go, take that. Alright, let's go. Might be more of those things. I think there's more of them. Cause I can hear a bounce noise. Maybe they all decided they came here to help the pirates to defeat me. Okay, we're out of here now. What is this? A jungle? Oh shit, I think I just fell through a crack hole. That is bad. Rayman, you okay? Oh dear. Alright, let's go. This isn't gonna be easy. How can you get those lumps up? How can you get those lumps that easy? Oh no. No. Whoa. Oh my god. Dear, oh my god. This is not gonna be easy. This is not gonna be easy! Point. Oh my god, I'm definitely, this is not going to be a film of a ride in real life. This is going to kill me. Whoa my god, whoa. This is so crazy. Oh god. No, don't you dare hit me. Whoa. Oh god. Watch yourself. What do you want from me? I beg you, I'll give you anything. Don't kill me. No. I'm gonna get hit by that thing again. But who cares? Luckily, they did not knock me off. I think, because if they knock me off, that would be so hard and difficult. What do we have here? You know what? Never mind. Let's go. Let's go for another ride again. I'm gonna be having nightmares of me about going for a ride on a fruit down the fucking lava madness. I'll film you guys here. What a nightmare! I wish some fruit does not get burned in lava. That's actually a bit strange. Whoa. What is this place? Alright, so yeah, this is very dark and creepy. Imagine there'd be like creepy eyes like watching you in the darkness. All that is here. Oh, hell no. Hell no. I'm not coming in this room again. This is much worse than the Cave of Bad Dreams, I'm guessing. Pick it up, you. Before you get burned to death. This is the darkest place I have ever seen. Whatever those little black ball things, whatever they are, or I'm gonna call them hairballs. They better leave me alone or stop following me there, because I will kill them if they want to live. Throat! Shit. What does those things do? Did they attack me? Oh my goodness, that was a close one. I'm gonna call this the shadow room, because everything's all black and darkness, and it's like as if there's like shadow creatures flying about. Cause that's my guess. Oh my god, how can I ever throw that far? I know what to do. Wait a minute, we can actually ride on that thing. Now what? Oh, I know. I'm very smart now. I was actually wondering, how can I be able to throw it right now? Right now, we finally got across the other side. Where the hell is that glowing triangle? Now where are we now? Alright, let's go. Would you please just get in from a triangle? Thank you. What does that do? That's a statue when it comes to life. I recognize that statue, like, on, maybe in PS1. Like, how can I get up there? Do I have to go through here? I cannot... Wait a minute, am I supposed to go up there? I think I have to go in there. Oh great, here we go again. Okay, I guess that lava that wanna go burn you. Where did that ring alarm go? I just saw it fly across me there. Oh, there it is. Whoa! That's why. Oh my goodness me. How is this slippy? It doesn't even look that slippy to me there. It's actually wet. No! I cannot believe that this happened. Let's start again. Hit the music. Oh god, that was a close one. Oh, I thought I touched the lava. Am I serious? Are you serious right now? I just thought I touched the lava. That's why I kind of freaked out a little bit. Ah, here we are. Back at... No, that's just how we get up here. Right, here we go. It's time to summon that statue. It's alive! Umber, guardian of the sanctuary. I think it has to read that. Right, it's time to go for a ride on this thing. Right, let's do this. Let's go. The good thing, he does not get burned in lava. I guess he likes to swim in lava a lot. Oh great, he's gone now. He just went under the lava. I'm guessing he's dead now. Rest in peace, buddy. Okay, we got the second mask found. Okay, what kind of mask is it? That must be the temple mask. Right, I'm guessing we're gonna be appearing into that guy's lair where we turned that mask for him. I forgot the guy's name.
You have found the second mask.
Yep, I did.
Lord Rayman, you're getting closer to your goal. Just two more masks and I will awaken.
You will be awakened. Wait a minute, if you're sleeping, how come you're still talking? That doesn't make any sense. You know what, that'll be a dumb question, guys, I think. Of course it would be harder. I don't care about how much loans I have. Oh my goodness.
Rayman, there are more and more pirates. Why can't I be able to help you? Hurry along.
Skull Cave. I know where that is. It's underground. Oh, no, wait, wrong way. I had to go that way. But first, let me upgrade myself up. See, I know what that does. That means that they can bounce now. Like this. And that's what I'm talking about. Alright. Glowbox house. Is this over here? Clark the Giant is... It will be down here waiting for us. I think he is down here. But how would he fit down here? He's feeling big. His arms could barely fit down this hole. He can just get stuck in this well. Okay, apparently he's not here. This game's lying to me. Oh, there he is! I can see his arm now. I thought he was that way. There you are.
Rayman, follow me and I'll open a path to the next mask for you. But all watch right out! I've heard the pirates are preparing an attack.
Yeah, I know, because the ancient guy with four masks told me about it. Oh my god. Oh, who do we have here? What's going on here? What's happening here? What's going on? Oh my god. This is like a first person, this is like a shooting game, like Space Invaders. Yeah, this is like Space Invaders, I'm not even kidding. It definitely does look like Space Invaders. This is actually kind of hard to do. Oh shit, I wasn't focusing on the fireballs. Yeah, it does look like Space Invaders. Like every time you keep shooting it, coming closer. Right. Come on, just give up already. How long is this going to take here for me to take down these enemies? Yeah, it definitely does look like Space Invaders. Yeah, you guys are all going to die. Oh my god. There's so many of them! How many of them are coming out of there? There's more of them. Oh my god. There's more of them? Is there like a way? Am I supposed to close that door or something? Oh my god. Flip it. Go all the way, audience. Oh my god, there's more than me. Seriously, I mean, how many are there? Is there supposed to be a switch? How many are there? I think I'm supposed to hit that switch. Oh my god. There's still more coming. How many are there? Okay, guys, I think it's nearly over because I think that's all the pirates been took down. Yes! Oh, finally we took them all out. That took like 1,000 of... There must be like 1,000 pirates just came out of the door. Oh my god. I call that the biggest fight I've ever just have. Which way? Am I supposed to go this way? What is this place? Oh, this is the magic well. Alright, I don't need anything here because I was just wondering, this must be like a new place. Alright, let's go this way. There.
Good. You're getting closer to the third mask. I'll explain how to find it. First, go inside the factory by deactivating both its generators. Then, you must find the entrance to the lava sanctuary. The mask is hidden inside. There's a balloon which will take you to the first generator. Did you see it?
No, I don't see no balloon. I don't see no balloon. You're lying to me. I don't see no balloon. Am I supposed to go down here? I think I'm supposed to go down here. What's this here? Oh hey, it's... Oh no, it's hard work to try to set them all free. Where are we now? I think we have to go this way. The tendency did say factory. Yeah, it has to be over here. What is this? I never seen this place before. What the heck is this? Okay, nice pirates, nice. Be a good boy. I've come in peace. Alright, so you guys are not very nice at all. So I'm guessing they are on dead pirates. Okay, how did I destroy two generators? Right, Mate comes back up to his feet. There we go, that'll teach him all a lesson. So this is like an undead pirates I just fight. I think I have to go this way. I definitely do have to go this way. Echoing caves. What's up here? He said, well, okay, now destroy two power generators, am I right? Pirate mines. What else do we have? Now what? Guys, I got stuck. I repeat, I got stuck. You know what, guys? I'm just gonna end this video here, so if you guys enjoyed the video, punch the like button and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you on the next video. I guess I can't wait to get the final boss soon. I only have like two more masks left. I don't even know how far can the final boss be. Well, anyway, Lehep 988 is out.